into some shit I'm out of the box.
Testing. Nice. So I got 20 hours of footage, so that's just a ton. Should just be good.
Yeah. That was the trippiest thing landing. I was like, was I thought we were kind of.
I was like, I don't know where we are.
Yeah, it's cold.
Sucking.
On the east fork of the Toke. Behold, conditions look epic. Hopefully it remains clear. It's hard to know what the weather's doing, but we are gambling on it.
Got dropped off by Paul, the base of the West Face Couloir of Huntington. Looks really good.
This is some of the most beautiful scenery I've ever seen. Hard not to froth, not to froth.
Welcome to our base camp. We've got our cook tent. We got our sleeping tent. We're gonna go for an early start tomorrow if the weather allows. Absolutely beautiful evening on the Tokositna Glacier in the Alaska mountain range. Weather got kind of bad. We were hoping it would burn off, but it seems to have gotten worse. So we set up our alpine tent here at the base of the route. We came about 1,000 feet up from our base camp. So we have about 3,000 feet to go. All technical, however.
Hello there. You might be wondering, what goes through a man's mind as he lays in a tent for days?
absolutely nothing.
Absolutely nothing.
I can't put this on my...
I'll give a speech. Probing away. Nice.
That was annoying.
That was interesting. Jeez. We're gonna dig out our teepee tent. The night before, it snowed a lot. Definitely good we're not higher up on the mountain somewhere trying to wait this out. A lot of snow. Come over towards the shitter. We won't go over there. It's no need. We're bored. We're stuck in this. Well, it's a pretty cool cook tent. Can't shit on that, but this is all we have to look at. Yep. Same old. Boost our flag. Flies high. Beautiful shelf for the crampons. A donut shelf. Other miscellaneous shelves for stuff. James being indoctrinated by Buddhism.
Dude, I can't wait till I finish this stupid.
My seat. Here's the true crowning achievement. A shelf built under our central tower of stability. Sunday morning, finally woke up to bluer skies. Hell yeah. Got all soft. Shit.
Yeah, that snow cloud wore me out.
Yeah. You gonna go all the way past the rock or try to shoot up?
I think probably.
Loosest, thinnest snow. You just collapse under it. Pretty bullshit.
Oh yeah, I see it.
It's like, it just starts super rocky, right? Don't be a bitch. Don't be a bitch. Oh boy. No, but it's pretty vertical. And I'm a little scared. What? Kind of. focus.
To the crux, huh?
What?
Was that the crux?
Where I took the pack off?
Yeah.
Yeah. We're on the second pitch. Just working the way up, taking a little breather here, trying not to overwork myself. Look at that view. All right, hold up. I'm taking the video. We are pretty close and really beat. Cold hands, tired bodies. Phenomenal view. This is a mission. We are almost up the couloir, but are absolutely blasted. We're just gonna take a little snoozer here. The views do not disappoint.
That's like morning already, dude.
What a day. Oh my. Nice.
So we've spent the last 12 hours here at our little bivy site, trying to catch up on some rest, eat a little, get hydrated, and wait for the snow to be more solid on the upper mountain. Great weather in the range. Oh, snow keeps falling on us. Another beautiful evening. Yeah. Sun's about to go down. Alan is leading up around the corner. Climb will to summit will probably take like 6 to 8 hours, maybe more. We're gonna climb through the night when the snow is firmest. Hopefully, and maybe be back in camp by tomorrow afternoon. waking up. About 12,000 feet, a little under. Quite the camp spot. Here we go. Final push. Sick!
Nice. Hell yeah.
Great lead, man.
Thanks.
You deserve that last lead.
Thanks.
I think that might have been Joe. You seen that plane?
No, I didn't. I couldn't see it. I heard it. Made it to the top! Yeah! Oh man, incredible.
Really didn't think we'd get that one. That was the burliest climb ever.
Oh
boy. Now we have to get down.
Oh.
Absolutely bomb ass day. It literally doesn't get better than this in the Alaska Range.
Yeah. Pirates of the Carabiner. Let's go.
I'm gonna get this tattooed on my chest.
There you go. Nice.
All right.
James down climbing some steep, loose snow. Not fun. This sucks.
Sick. Another rappel station.
Yep.
Can you help?
Yeah.
Oh, I want my mother.
Nice. Whew, just maybe an hour walk left, hour and a half. Wow.
I'm retired.